Much for coming out tonight for our final concert of the semester. I never know if anybody's going to be here on the Friday night before Thanksgiving break, and I'm so happy to see so many of you here, and anybody who's watching the live stream, thanks so much for tuning in. My name is Trish Cornett. I'm the director of bands here, and it is my great joy to be able to conduct this fabulous ensemble. Tonight, our program is entitled Archetypes, and what I mean by that is that we're sort of doing what I think of as a quintessential type of every sort of piece that there is. So for example, we just started with what I think is a great example of a quintessential fanfare. And our next piece is going to be a great example of a theme in variations. This is by Arnold SchoENBERG, and it's one of the standards in the band rep. It's a rather challenging piece, but we've had a lot of fun doing it and learned a lot through working on this piece. That will be followed by a concerto, and you're really in for a treat. The fabulous Kerri Ryan will be joining us on viola for a fairly new piece by composer Joel Puckett. There are very, very few viola concertos written for viola and winds, and Temple was one of the schools that bought into the consortium that brought this piece to life, so we're really happy to be able to perform it tonight. I did want to let you know that following the Puckett, there will be an intermission, which is not on the program. But don't worry, you will have time to stretch in the middle of the program. So there'll be an intermission between the Puckett and our next piece, which is a Divertimento from the 18th century. So without further ado, please enjoy the SchoENBERG theme and variations.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
thank you. Before we play our last piece, which is a movement of a symphony, so it's another little nod to our archetypes, I just want to take a moment to acknowledge the, fortunately, very few, but the few students in the ensemble who are playing their final concert with the Wind Symphony tonight, because they are going off to student teach, or they are graduating, or there are other reasons. So, would you please join me in recognizing the following students? In the percussion section, Alex Snelling. Alex, will you give us a wave from back there? Here's Alex. In the oboe section, Kay Meyer. Wave to everybody, Kay. In the saxophone section, Bill Van Veen. Wave to everybody, Bill. And in our horn section, we have a member playing her last concert for the very best reason ever, that she won a job in the West Point band. So would you please join me in congratulating Olivia Martinez? All right, this one's a barn burner. Hold on tight.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.